Merci pour ta présence. Merci pour cette atmosphère de gloire. Et nous savons que tu as déjà préparé cette atmosphère, oh Dieu, pour manifester ta grâce, Seigneur. Parle à son cœur. Parle à mon cœur. En sortant, que quelqu'un puisse dire que Dieu m'a véritablement parlé. Qu'il en soit ainsi au nom de Jésus. Amen, amen, amen. Est-ce qu'on peut encore acclamer? Dieu est fidèle, Dieu est merveilleux. Dans tout ce qu'il fait, tout ce qu'il accomplit, il est le Dieu surnaturel. Vraiment. Vraiment, il est digne de toute la gloire. Amen. Merci beaucoup. Je veux nous inviter rapidement à reprendre notre texte de base en Roi chapitre 19. Je crois que tu as eu le temps à lire ce passage encore pour une bonne compréhension. Nous croyons qu'il y a des choses que Dieu veut nous enseigner.
We believe there are things that God wants to teach us.
Parce que Paul a eu à dire,
because Paul had said,
dans Corinthiens,
in the book of Corinthians,
que les choses qui sont écrites,
that the things that are written,
ont été écrites pour notre instruction,
were written for our instructions,
les choses qui sont écrites dans les Écritures,
the things that are written within the scripture,
ont été écrites pour notre édification.
It's written for our edification.
Et à chaque fois que nous étudions les histoires anciennes,
and each time we study the old stories,
ça nous donne des leçons.
It gives us a lesson.
Nous comprenons beaucoup de choses.
We understand a lot of things.
Et aujourd'hui, nous allons apprendre des choses.
And this afternoon, we want to receive two things.
Nous allons apprendre et étudier des choses.
We will learn two things.
Par rapport à la vie de Élie.
In accordance with the life of Eli.
Nous avons déjà commencé à parler de ça.
We've already started speaking about it.
Le dimanche passé.
Last Sunday.
Donc ces choses sont leurs, sont arrivées pour nous servir d'exemple. Toutes les choses qui sont arrivées à Josué, à Moïse, à Élie, à
Élisée. All those things that happened to Joshua, Moses, to Elijah.
Pour nous servir d'exemple.
Is to be examples to us.
Et nous allons apprendre par rapport à ces choses.
And we have to learn in accordance with those things.
En Roi chapitre 19 donc.
First King chapter 19.
Nous allons lire quelques versets.
We'll read a couple of verses.
Et le reste, je vous encouragerai à lire ça à la maison.
And the rest I encourage you to read at home.
Du premier verset jusqu'au verset 18.
From the first verse to verse 18.
Nous commençons la lecture.
We start the lecture.
Acab rapporta à Jézabel tout ce qu'avait fait Élie et comment il a tué par l'épée tous les prophètes. Jézabel envoya un messager à Élie pour lui dire que le Dieu mettrait dans toute leur rigueur si demain à cette heure je ne fais de ta vie ce que tu as fait de la vie de chacun d'eux. Élie, voyant cela, on lui a envoyé un message, un
sent a message,
un message audio,
an audio message.
Mais Élie est allé, il a transformé le message audio à un message visuel.
Elijah turned the audio message into a visual message.
Élie, ayant voyant cela, se leva et s'en alla pour sauver sa vie. Il arriva à Beersheba qui appartient à Juda et il y laissa son serviteur. Pour lui, il alla dans le désert où après une journée de marche, il s'assit sur un genêt et demanda la mort en disant « C'est assez, maintenant Éternel, prends mon âme, car je ne suis pas meilleur que mes pères. » Il se coucha et s'endormit sur un genêt. Et voici, un ange le toucha et lui dit, lève-toi et mange. Il regarda et il y avait à son chevet un gâteau cuit sur des pierres chauffées et une cruche d'eau. Il mangea et but, puis se recoucha. L'ange de l'Éternel vint une seconde fois. Le toucha. marcha 40 jours et 40 nuits jusqu'à la montagne de Dieu à Horeb. Donc, quelle sorte de nourriture
qu'a mangé cela?
Et puis, on va casser le temps pour la 40 jours, 40
jours.
Verset 9, Élie entra.
Verse 9, Elijah entered.
Verset 11, l'Éternel lui dit, sors.
But in verse 11, the Lord tells him to come out of one place.
Sors et tiens-toi dans la montagne devant l'Éternel. Et voici l'Éternel est passant devant l'Éternel. Et après le vent, ce fut un tremblement de terre. L'Éternel n'était pas dans le tremblement de terre. Et après le tremblement de terre, un feu. Souvenez-vous, Élie venait de faire descendre le feu.
The things that people neglect.
Quand Élie a entendu, de la même manière que Élie avait entendu le messager,
in the same way that Elijah had heard the message, the message of Jezebel,
ici Élie entend quelque chose d'autre. Oh, j'ai pris au travers de ce message. Oh, il y a un autre mot
pour this message for you to be for your life.
Amen.
The message
Jezabel,
of Jezebel
par un autre message.
The message of Jezebel was another message. Because the things of God,
nous sommes arrivés au point où vous pouvez vous asseoir, s'il vous plaît.
You may be seated. We've reached the point
où nous comprenons.
Where we are understanding.
Connaître la parole de Dieu, c'est bien, c'est encourageant.
To know the word of God is good, it's encouraging.
Mais,
but
au-delà de connaître la parole de Dieu,
what about just knowing the word of God?
Je dois connaître la voix.
You must also know the voice of God. Two different things.
The
container is not
saved. de Dieu.
I love the voice of
et
God.
Et voici une voix lui dit, lui fit entendre ses paroles. Que fais-tu ici, Élie? Il répondit, je déploie mon zèle pour l'Éternel, le Dieu des armées, car les enfants d'Israël ont abandonné ton alliance. Ils ont renversé tes autels, ils ont tué par l'épée tes prophètes. Je suis resté moi seul et ils cherchent à m'ôter la vie. L'Éternel lui dit, va, reprends ton chemin.
Return on your way.
Reprends ton chemin.
Return on your way. Through the desert.
So
go back
on
the same way. Until Damascus. Where Paul met the Lord.
Fils de Nimshim pour roi d'Israël, et tu prendras Élisée, fils de Shaphat, d'Abel Meola pour prophète à ta place. Amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
Nous avons commencé à parler sur la dépression d'Élie.
We started speaking about the depression of Elijah.
Nous avons dit beaucoup de choses.
And we have said a lot of things.
Et le message est toujours sur WhatsApp.
And the message is still on WhatsApp.
Et aujourd'hui, le Seigneur veut continuer à nous parler.
And the subtitle is to overcome the discouragement. The depression moves together with discouragement. It always moves together. Where the depression is found, the discouragement is not far. Because all started by that relationship. It was Ahab and Jezebel. Everything started there. Jezebel was a pagan. When she got married to
Ahab,
she brought all her pagan gods. The god of Baal and the god of Stati. And nothing could work. Because we have not understood that spirit of Jezebel. When someone is dressed in a certain way and put their hair, people say the spirit of Jezebel. The Bible has not presented that spirit in that way. It has nothing to do. Whether they put nail varnish, no matter what they do. The Bible has not presented the spirit of Jezebel in that way. It's the spirit.
Traverser les
cieux. That spirit traveled the cycle to the spirit.
Veut toujours tuer.
It wants to always kill.
Freiner les grâces que les gens ont.
To stop the grace that the people have. To suffocate. To stop. That the grace of others not to see that spirit. It comes to dominate. Because Jezebel dominated his
husband.
Imagine yourself, the husband comes and gives a report to the wife. The wife decides what happens. The king was at hand. But all the decisions came from Jezebel. I don't know if we understand. A spirit that wants to dominate.
Partout.
Everywhere. That spirit is not just in women, even within men. It's a spirit. And here Jezebel says, tomorrow at the same time, Elijah, you will die. A message of death was sent to Elijah. And Elijah
received
the order to leave. After the fire came down, my life would have changed. After doing all those efforts, the thanks has been given to the dog.
Jezebel
wants to kill Elijah. And the Bible says Elijah ran away. Elijah
went from faith to fear.
Again, na foi. It comes from the faith and pulls all the way down to fear. And that happens a lot. After having a certain experience, many servants of God, they have fallen after having an experience that was very strong. We've come from the time of prayer. We must be awakened. Because after having prayed, you may say, let us rest. No, that time is when the devil comes. He went far from Jesus to search for a favorable time. The devil doesn't just come anyhow. He doesn't want to waste his bullets. He searches when he sends his bullets. When you say, "Ah, I will rest now," it's that time now that he comes. In that time that he comes to change everything. Elijah worked so hard. As we have read, he was alone. And the voice of Jezebel. And the Elijah saw it. We've reached a time
a voice,
where the Facebook has voices, has images, has videos. There were some people among us that were sleeping for 3 hours and followed this thing. But for us to spend an hour in praise, very heavy, 3 hours. What did they say? And when the message changes and becomes visual, it becomes dangerous. Jezebel did not send a visual message. It was an audio message, a hearing message. Now Elijah himself transforms it. He sees how he's going to die. He starts saying cotton in his nose. That's what the devil does. He starts giving you certain bad dreams. Elijah saw it. He transformed a voice into a vision. When you reach that point, Elijah ran away. The Bible says he left his servant, and the Holy Spirit who teach us has sent us to ask the question to that servant. Why?
Élisée.
Elijah had said to him, Elisha, stay here. I will be taken up.
Elisa,
Elisha said, no, those names are not. I will not let you go. I have not reached yet. This servant, he could have said also like Elisha. Oh, this side has already. That servant, when Elisha told him to stay here, you stay. He could have done the whole
Elisha.
Elisha at three times. In Bethel, Elijah said, stay here. And Elisha said, no, I will not leave you. For as long as my soul is alive, I will stick you. Then he reached to Gilgal. And Elijah said to him, stay here. But Elisha said, no. They're going to Jericho. The same thing. Elijah tells him, and he's still, that's what he said. And they reach Jordan. When you receive the cloak, because that cloak is not given to anyone. That servant that didn't give a name, it could have been him that would receive this cloak. But because he accepted to be left behind, Jacob said to the angel, okay, that's true. For me, I must live. I must have my life. I'm young. And he goes back to, she goes back to Moab. But Ruth said, don't discourage me. Where you will go, I will go. Where you will be, I will be. Your God will be my God. And the Bible says, Naomi saw him, saw her desire. You can't just have Boaz just like that. You have to pay a price. No matter the discouragement. No matter the discouragement. You will work. I'm telling you, you know. The things of life can discourage you. Let me just stay in Beersheba. It's Beersheba. But I don't want to stop. Elijah had left his servant. As if he said, he abandoned the ministry. He's finished with the ministry. I've done a lot. Look how they have repaid me. It's finished. Don't speak to me about those things.
The things of God are
to the left and the right. What you and Elijah straight away accused God. I've done good for God. I've been jealous for God. Where was
God?
When Jezebel was sent this message, he ran. He went into the desert.
Le désert, comme nous avons dit, c'est un lieu où il n'y a rien. Tout
the
est
desert sec. Is a place where it's dry. There's nothing there.
Il n'y a rien.
There's nothing there.
Et là, dans le désert, dans le découragement,
and there is a desert in the discouragement.
Élie commence à dire les choses.
Elijah starts saying the things.
Ça, c'est assez.
It is enough.
C'est assez.
It
et cette phrase-là, c'est assez.
And that phrase, it is
chaque
enough.
Fois,
each time it comes out. It's followed by a decision that comes after. Enough is enough. And then? If someone says enough is enough, what do they say? What decision do they take after? That's enough is enough. If they will go, let's go. child of
something.
Now, if that went like that, it followed certain phrases, certain decisions. And Elijah said, it is enough.
Too much.
It is too much. I'm tired. I'm not able. Elijah was a man of the same nature like us. He was a Elijah, the work had not finished in this
time.
When the Lord began to come back to life, Jesus Christ, he did not say like Elijah. He asked that question. He said, my father, all has been accomplished. Amen. Elijah did not finish the work. But the Lord said, that what you and I are reading, he did not say what he said. Okay.
quand tu vas traverser la vallée de l'ombre de la mort,
when you go to the valley of darkness, it will start climbing up.
Start saying to yourself, I will not die.
I will not die. They become like the victims. Les femmes de l'Israël,
ils ont rejeté tous les autels.
It was supernatural. He was eating food throughout the rain. God was taking care of Elijah. When the rain was not coming, those that were God's, God takes them onto the brook of
Kerith.
If the brook of Kerith dries up, God opens another door. Because at each fight, we need certain food.
Here,
it's not the rain. It's not the widow of
Sarepta.
Because the fight becomes into another dimension, where research of the same was
coming.
Need divine intervention. I don't know if someone understands. Even Jesus Christ, in the desert, after fasting, the Bible says the angels had come. Even Jesus Christ, in Testament, the Bible says the angels had come. Let the Lord say you are certain angels. Because within the desert, you are not fed by the rain. There's certain preaching, there's certain things that have to come through in a certain time. There's certain words. God, I'm searching for you, I've seen confusion. You go to master, God is not speaking to you. God is faithful, God is not speaking to you. It's during that moment that God, for his mercy, he will send an angel. An angel had come. He touched Elijah. He said, rise up and eat. Elijah ate and got back to sleep. Maybe last Sunday's preaching was not fulfilled. That's why the Lord sent another angel to come and speak to you again. He's coming into the world. Elijah said, let me die. There's an Elisha who has not yet received his anointing. There's an Elisha who has not yet received his anointing. If you die today, there are those that need to be blessed in your way. If you get tired today, where will those people end up? But I'm knowing that child will be great.
vie a été exilée.
The life of Elisha.
Elisha
will not be possible for it to come. There will not be
sleep. You have the cloak.
You have the cloak. Maybe we were those 500 prophets that we have been out.
Et la Bible dit,
and the Bible
said,
and the voice of the Lord said, what are you doing here? It's as if to say, you should not be here. Your place is there. What are you doing here? What are you doing here? And the story of Elijah, it's resembling the story of Moses. When Moses had not revealed himself to Moses, and he said to Moses, go into the rock. I don't have someone in the sky. And the Lord has passed and come on the face of the Elijah. The same thing. When he heard
it,
he covered his face. The same way that the Lord covered the face of Moses. And there the voice of the Lord spoke to Elijah.
Disant,
saying,
va,
go,
return.
Je sais que
c'est pas facile.
I know it's not easy.
Return.
Je sais que
Jezebel veut te tuer.
I know Jezebel wants to kill you. But return on your
way.
For
tu vas mourir.
You must avoid.
Jéhu. Tu vas anointer.
You will anoint.
Azaïel. Tu vas anointer.
You will anoint.
Élisée.
Elisha.
Aussi longtemps qu'il a anointé.
For as long as you have not yet anointed. God told
them
to come out. You must come out. Come out of that cave of the warrior.
You
must come out. You must come out.
La voix de l'Éternel parle à quelqu'un.
The voice of the Lord is speaking to somebody. The way is still long.
Jezebel ne va pas arrêter ta vie.
Jezebel will not stop your life. She comes to intimidate you only.
Mais dans la vie,
but in life,
la personne qui a l'intimité avec Dieu,
the one that has intimacy with God,
ne sera jamais intimidé par
will not
Jesus.
Be intimidated by no matter who. The voice of the Lord would speak to you.
If
the voice of Jezebel spoke to you yesterday,
today
is the voice of the Lord that
was speaking.
The voice of the Lord speaks to you today. The voice of the Lord speaks to you. You are not alone. You are not alone. God said to Elijah,
Ozone, la pala, sans voilà. tu m'as prié.